I can't believe I've never sung this song before. It's one of my favorites by an artist. I'm not gonna say it because that has a weird name. Alright, let's see it then. Stop reading down. Now, hang on. Before you start in the comments, I can already hear you there. I am wearing the same shirt, but it's a different day. I just record a lot of videos. I just record a lot of videos at the same time and spread them out over time. Okay? So I'm not wearing the same shirt. Thinking it's a different day or whatever. But it is a different day, but I'm recording this on the same day, but I'm spreading them out over time. I don't know what I'm saying, okay? I do shower, just I'm letting you guys know that right now. Anyway, enough rambling on. I'm gonna sing a song called 1985. As I said in the intro, I'm not gonna be saying the name because it's a weird name, so here it is. 1985, it's called. Ready? Davis hit the wall, she never had it all. One verse after day, she went to CPA. Her teens ran out the door, and she turned 24. Only been with one man, what happened to her plan? She was gonna be an actress, she was gonna be a star. She was gonna shake her ass as her little white stakes car. Her general SUV is now the enemy. Everybody's out of life, and think, and been alright. So there's a need to draw her. Baby's born out, and there was YouTube and Blondie. And there's a girl on MTV, and two kids in high school. They tell her that she's uncool, she's still preoccupied. 1985. Woo-hoo! I don't know why I was just went high there. I don't know why. Usually of the classics, she doesn't know every line. Crimson Club on his team, the blues angles done. She didn't rock the wind, but then we fans with fan. Fuck you to have your hand, and the melon band. Which is in the skin, and his snake skin. Which is one of the guys, him and his melon. It's reality, become TV, heaven to two. Sitcoms, the shows on radio, but with the drama, waiting for their minds. There was you two and Blondie, Daisy still on MTV, two kids in high school. They tell her that she's uncool, she's still preoccupied. 1985. Why does the voice go high when I always do that? I don't know. It's time, make it stop. We're driving down the big rocks. Who's Lazy? Don't an actor. Please make this stop, stop, stop. And bring it back to Nirvana. Live for Nirvana. There's you two and Blondie. Music still on MTV, two kids in high school. They tell her that she's uncool, she's still preoccupied with 1989. There was you two and Blondie. Baby still on MTV, two kids in high school. They tell her that she's uncool, she's still preoccupied with 1985. If you guys are interested in another video, leave a comment below, let me know what song you want me to see next, hit subscribe, it's somewhere around me, or if you just click it, leave a thumbs up, love you all so much, thank you for watching, I'll see you tomorrow, until then, peace.